we are going to integrate 1 minus tangent square x all over secant square x. So I'm going to first change this tangent square x into secant square x minus 1. So that way, we will be working with just secant square, right? Let's see. This is the same as secant square x minus 1. And then we have this minus sign in front. So I'm going to take this minus sign and then multiply it into the parentheses. This way, we will have the integral, 1 is still the 1, minus secant square x, and then minus times minus 1, that's plus 1. And we still have all over secant square x, and we still have the dx on the side. And we'll continue. 1 plus 1, that's equal to 2, minus the secant square x over this secant square x on the denominator, and we have the dx. And what next is, I'm going to split the fraction. As we can see, we will get integral 2 over secant square, but then we know secant square in the denominator is the same as cosine. So we have 2 over this, which we can write it down as 2 cosine, but that was a square x. Okay? 2 over secant square x is the same as 2 cosine square x. And then minus secant square x over secant square x, of course, they cancel out. We'll just have 1. And then we put down dx on the side. And now, let's take a look. How can we integrate this? Well, I don't know how to integrate this at all. But I know that we have an equivalent identity. All this is the same as the double angle cosine 2x. This is just the same as cosine 2x. So here, this integral, it's the same as just asking us, what's the integral of cosine 2x? And we can get to work, because we know that the antiderivative cosine is positive sign. So let me put down positive sign. But then the input, the 2x, will stay the same. However, inside here, we have 2x. Derivative of 2x is a 2. But then when we do the integral, we have to divide by the number. So we will have the 1 half right here. And we're done. The integral of cosine 2x is 1 half sine of 2x. If you differentiate this, you'll get that. We're done. We can put a plus c, and then this right here is it.